Okay, everyone, this is Dorothy. I'm coming back with another review. This was on the Ninja Creamy. I buy so many different products, and I just want to review them, the ones that I love. And this is actually one that I love because I love ice cream or sorbet. And you can make it with either one of those. Those are the only two options that I have tried. So they give you three tubs that come with this. And tonight I'm making some strawberry ice cream. And what I used were some heavy whipping cream. Of course, my strawberries, fresh strawberries, lemon juice, and agave nectar. Because I try to keep my sugar intake down. I'm not sick. I'm not a diabetic. But I want to make sure that I'm not going to be a diabetic. So I do my best to try to keep everything under control. So the only thing you do is you put that in, and I'm working with one hand, guys. I'm so sorry. And you put the top on like this. And it just locks in like this, okay? And you just put it on and turn it around. Your lights come on to let you know what you want to do. And so I am doing ice cream today, so I'm going to let that go. And as you can see, it's a little loud, so I'll be back once it's finished. Okay, everyone, it's about finished. You see that the lights are blinking. It's almost at the end, so it's turning. Again, I want to show you what I put in mine, okay? So I have the light agave nectar, the heavy whipping cream, and I put a little lemon juice, and of course, I had fresh strawberries. Just to make it the way I want. You can also, once it's finished, if you want to add chocolate chips, you can do that. They do have a feature here where it says add in. And you could just put it in there and just put it back on and just add something to it. So again, I'm working with one hand. Push the little button. It'll make it fall down. Okay. And then you just push this. It'll open up. And there is your ice cream. That is strawberry ice cream, as you can see. And it is delicious. I am so sure about that. So, just wanted to come and bring this to you guys. I want to help my ice cream, but I do not want the high calories and sugar. Have a good day.